To live in the 20th century, I do the best that I can.